So here we are at our first world. Everything looks beautiful.
Yeah,
all bright, vibrant.
It's really pretty.
There's a world over there.
I wonder if there's something down there.
Check out this picture here. It's a great picture of ukulele.
Yeah. I like how they're both cross-eyed.
Oh yeah, they are. We might not have the smartest creatures on the job here, but they are the only creatures.
I think yeah, there's the quills.
Hey! I got a quill.
So this is probably where all the quills are gonna be.
Hey, I got a quill.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of quill. Ooh, piece of quill. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them right here. What the heck? Is this a secret entry?
It might be. Or it might just be a secret that leads to quills. So there's 200 in each world.
This might be the new Indiana Jones. Oh, what up, Flambo? Ghost Riders are we, this book we made, Free All Five, and a treasure we'll trade. Capturing one ghoul, impressive. Oh, that's a ghoul. New tactics, ooh.
So if you want to catch me, you'll probably have to come back once you have all the abilities.
Well, I just got that one.
Yeah, like maybe one you need something like a triple jump for or something.
Ooh, that'd be sweet. Exists. Yeah.
So we just have to keep our eye out for secrets.
Oh, look at all these quills.
They're everywhere.
I wonder if they have a pen on the end. So they're like a pen quill. Like
probably.
Back in the day where you dip it in ink.
Probably.
A free butterfly.
And then I'll eat you. You delicious butterfly, you.
Yes.
Is that a guy over there to talk to?
I'll check it after I get this quill. Does this recharge?
It takes like 10 seconds and then it starts recharging.
Didn't recharge yet. I think you need butterflies to recharge it.
No, because it definitely recharged last time you rolled. See? There it goes.
Okay.
That's another one of the ghosts.
Got him. Do these guys remind me of the ghost from Casper?
Oh, yeah. The ghost. So
he's not going to say anything. And it's a ghoul, I believe.
Yeah.
Not a ghost.
The ghosts from Casper were really mean, though, to Casper.
Well, yeah, I would be too.
And of the other people. Casper is just nice. Almost like he was the friendly ghost.
Nah.
Yeah, nah, that sounds wrong.
That's completely wrong.
Yeah. Casper, the horribly mean ghost.
I would be mean to Casper. I mean, he's a ghost.
Yeah.
I would probably be super scared.
I'm a ghost rights activist. How dare you say that?
Right. Oh my gosh! I think this guy's already been cooked.
He's been cooked a bit too long. I think he may be burned.
He's gotten himself into a pot of bother. Okay. Oh, the pot's actually a thing.
Oh. No need for name calling. What did you just call me? Don't make me turn up this heat.
Oh, there's a quill. I'll grab it before I talk to him.
Oh, there's something probably back behind there then. Probably another writer.
Okay. Let's talk to him real quick, though. She's looking a bit malnourished.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
A burger should fix that.
Are we gonna have to do this guy's bidding? I regret talking to him.
Is he gonna turn into Trouser?
Only a character a bit more fleshed out than you. Love.
That's not very nice of you.
True, skeleton guy. Very true.
So what, they cooked, they ate him, and then they just left him in the pot boiling?
Yeah.
Turn his bones into stew?
With their condiments. Dude, they already ate you. Wait, yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Don't worry, miss. Oh, that's a girl? We'll get you out of there.
Did you just assume my gender? I'm triggered.
Who's this thing? Oh, this is the captor. Okay.
Oh, those are just the basic enemies.
They're calling me a strange dinosaur. I think he's got a bag on his head or something.
It's like a bone. Like a skull. Is this gonna be like a defend him mission?
What the heck was that guy doing? Okay.
Nice, delicious lizard in my soup, some bat wings to give flavor and texture. grind up the explorer's bones, make some nice fresh bread.
Mmm.
Fee-fi-fo-fum.
I knew you were gonna say that. Actually, I was thinking that when you said the grinding the bones. Oh, just one more. Did it.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Dinner's canceled. I saved you, bro. Miss.
Now he'll get even more malnourished with dinner canceled.
We'll be back. They're dead. I crushed them into oblivion.
I mean, you can make the same argument for him.
Yeah. Somehow he's still alive. Or she.
Can you feel it in your bones?
Yeah. Dude, Laylee's the best.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so we got a pagey.
And then up behind that, there's like a mini path to walk up behind the cave.
Okay.
Off to the side.
I'll check it out. I gotta get these quills quick.
Oh, yeah. The little quills.
We got 25. I kind of wish I had unlimited roll so that I could just roll around.
Right there.
I know, but I just want to make sure I got all the quills.
Would appear so.
Okay. We're good.
There's probably another Ghost Rider up here. Not to be confused with Ghost Rider.
It was a ghoul.
Yeah, but they also called themselves Ghost Riders.
Okay.
Is there something up there? Like, if you look up?
Maybe.
So that'd probably be like a thing where you can wall climb later on. We get a new ability.
Sounds good. That'd be cool to wall climb.
Yeah.
Do a little Link. A little Breath of the Wild.
Or like Laylee carries us up there.
Oh yeah, we could just fly.
Yeah.
He is a badass after all. Although we are probably pretty heavy. At least for him.
Yeah, probably.
Because I don't think bats are the best flyers. They always take a while to take off. With my experiences with bats, I know this.
You have tons of experience with bats, I'm sure.
I actually had one in my house one time, and I was super scared. I called over my friend Michelle, because she's way braver than I am, and she took care of it. No joke either.
Baby.
I was like, oh my gosh, there's a bat! And it was like hanging on my drape. I love my drapes.
Cool, so if you stop by, look at that flower down there.
Hold on, what did the trouser snake say?
He's saying that you have enough quills to buy a new move.
It's another one of these dudes.
We probably have to feed him something.
What gives that away?
The eyes. He has really pleading eyes.
Yeah. Not him pointing in the mouth. I don't have anything I can throw
maybe
in there.
Maybe he's choking.
He could be choking. He is burping.
Yeah, did you see the... if you wrote right down there, what is up with that flower in front of that tree?
Maybe that's what he wants.
Maybe.
Man, the creatures are crazy in this game.
Yeah.
No business with me.
You lizardist? I wonder if we have to like send Trouser over to talk to him.
Trouser does his own thing on his own time, Ethan.
Yeah. Unless you give him 5 quills and tell him you gave them to him and then just keep them for yourself.
Right. I gave you those, remember?
No.
I gave you the ones that I'm holding right here in my hand, remember?
Yeah, see these quills right here? The ones that I gave you?
You have them.
Yeah.
They are yours. Alright, I'm gonna put them in my pocket, but they're still yours. Bye.
Bye. You see this $1 million? I'm giving it to you to rob this bank, and I'm gonna put it back in my pocket for safekeeping. Have fun.
Good old fun. That's what we have here.
Especially
F-U-N. A couple of quills hiding over here. There's gotta be another ghoul over here.
Oh yeah, probably.
Alright, so there was a path I could go up back there, so I'm gonna go back eventually.
Uh-huh. And there was a path down the middle down here, too.
So the worlds are pretty open, actually. You can kind of go where you want, which is a little bit of an issue, because I will probably forget things.
Yeah, but wherever there's quills, it means you haven't really been there, pretty much.
Okay. I'll keep that in mind. The quills pay the bills.
And there's tons of, like, just optional quests, kind of.
I think that's a different person.
Yeah, it might be. I wonder if you're, can you collect butterflies and like store them? Wait, can you climb up on that rock right there? Like double jump onto it?
Yeah, I can. Well, maybe.
And up there?
No.
Look up, is there anything up above us that you can see? Looks like there might be.
My face is a little stuck in the wall right now.
This stone wall here is made of rock.
This is my favorite wall right here.
Very interesting. There's probably nothing up there.
Hello.
Ah. I think that's the same
How
person.
Rude. Was that the same person?
Yeah. the Ghost Rider guys up there.
Okay.
Maybe not. No. Because you already collected those quills.
These are different ones. Roll. I want to get these.
Kind of cool how you can, like, slide down there, too.
It's almost like it were a ramp.
Yeah. A really slippery ramp.
There we go.
I wonder if there's anything all the way up there, though.
I'm gonna go up there. Alright, we are going to the tippy top. Although I missed a secret down here. Should I go to the secret that I missed first?
Yeah, you should go to the secret that you missed.
Alright, we'll go over here.
You forget about the secret.
It was over here.
It was this, right?
No, this is a different secret.
I think that's just normal.
That's just a way through.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's right up here above me.
Sixth secret.
We're getting there. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Hey. Hello. Whoa, he hit me with his butt.
Back by that platform you climbed up to, there was another flower, but it was blue. Maybe that one will talk to you.
Here's a guy.
You have to press, I think you have to press... Oh, yeah, Ghost Rider guy.
You're no, it's a statue.
No, I think that's one of the writers, because it has the same glow around him as all the other ones.
Okay.
Grab the, when you press B near the flowers, the things that brings back your health, when you just touch them, it fills your energy. Is that how it works?
No, you get the energy back from the butterflies.
Yeah, but how do you get your health back?
From the butterflies. It's the same thing.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a global currency.
It said press B in your butterflies to get health back, I think.
Right? I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, you're still only at 3.
Okay. Alright. Oh, this is a feed guy.
Feed guy. Feed me.
Alright, so this is a secret that I want over here.
Mm-hmm. A delicious secret. Fit to feed a king. Or a Ghost Rider.
This is where I wanted to go. Here we go. That's just a bunch of quills.
Aw, that's disappointing.
Yeah, but we need a bunch, don't we?
Wait.
Fire!
Perfect.
Go, 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 go! Oh, yeah. I didn't get flame today. Whoa! Almost got barbecued.
Delicious barbecue.
So nice and slow.
Spit roasted lizard.
Mmm. Doesn't sound that bad. I bet it tastes like chicken. Probably. Although I wouldn't want to eat the bat. Bats are nasty.
Yeah, they don't really have any meat to them either. I assume. Not that I would know.
Maybe. They probably have rabies too, most of them.
Yeah, but that can just be cooked out.
I don't know if that works like that, but maybe. Kind of like the fat, you cook the fat out.
Yeah.
Let's cook out the rabies. Seriously?
You have to jump over that?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Well, this looks like nothing. Looks like a brick wall.
It looks like a breaking brick wall.
Oh, no butterflies?
Can you jump up on that final platform? That's kind of weird looking. We'll probably get a ground pound later to do that. Oh, we don't have the right thing to do that either. If you before you jump off, there's a flat. See that gray brick platform over there? Does that knock over if you stand on it?
There's like bones in there. You see that?
Oh yeah. Can you jump in there?
Maybe I'll try. What platform were you looking at?
If you go down,
this.
See that one right there? How it's like gray brick paint. Turn a little bit. See how it's down there? How it's gray brick? Like
this.
Coming off the edge. Down there. See how.
No! I don't know what you were talking about, but I'm gonna try to go.
You have to jump over.
Am I going the wrong way?
No, you're going the right way. You're definitely going the right way.
Alright, I might die here.
You have to jump over the middle one. The middle one never stops.
Okay. Bam! It's hard to jump over that one. Alright, so I didn't get the skeleton thing. Where are we starting?
Back to the spawn.
Oh, that's not too bad. Hopefully everything's saved. Do I still have all the. I do. Okay.
Wait, when you pause really quick, view totals?
It just tells me what
So there's a total of 145 of those So there's a few secrets in here, too.
Of course there are. There's secrets everywhere in platformers, usually. That's the glory of platformers, is that they can do a lot of different stuff.
Yeah. That's the glory of video games in general. They can do whatever they want.
Most of the time. Not all the time. Some stick to a script, which I don't prefer. I like it when they go off the page.
I mean, it depends on the game, though. Some games are better when they stick to a script.
Right? I honestly don't know where I'm going. Like, what am I even doing? Trying to get these ghosts? He's a rip page, bro. Aw.
Poor guy.
He's like the last page to a book that somebody's reading right now.
Yeah.
No! They don't know what happened at the end.
They open up the book and it's only the ending and they get to read the final sentence.
No! Stop it. Stop it. Mine was way better. Vote in the comments. Mine was way better. It's funny if you read the whole book and then it's ripped at the end there, so you don't get the ending.
That looks like the end of the page, not the start of the page. Right?
No. Looks like the end of the page.
Yeah. That's what it
that's what
said.
Yeah, that's what I said. So you read the whole book, you get to the end, and this page is missing.
Oh, yeah. Imagine if just the last sentence was missing from the end of your book and it was a cliffhanger book.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm talking about, Ethan.
I guess.
Alright, here we go.
I'm not the smartest.
You try, though. Right, so we got another one of these sleeping statue things.
There's a button there, too.
It's Trouser.
We can buy a new ability.
Dude, this reminds me of Akami. How that one dude talks on Amy's back the whole time. Alright, so he's gonna give us some new moves.
Maybe he'll give us the ground pound and we can hit that button at the top of the flame tower.
Ooh, a boss slammer. 30 quills? Oh, seriously? Well, now I have to fill out forms.
So which one do we want?
So this one shoots super sonar shots to sow. Oh, show. Show secrets. Weird to read like that.
Yeah.
And then we got the slurp shot.
Slurp edible objects and fire projectiles, or buddy slam. Smashing. Sonar shots on bargain, so maybe we want to buy.
They're all on bargain. One left, great value.
Oh, yeah. So I think buddy slam, because there's a button like right behind us.
Alright, so we'll get the buddy slam. Although we could spit into that one thing's mouth.
Oh, yeah.
But this might be more useful.
Yeah, that could be used as a tactic.
We're supposed to be the mother bird for that ghoul, I believe.
Spit mushed up butterflies in its mouth.
Yeah. After I eat them and then poop them out, then put them in my mouth. So, I mean, it didn't work out for me as well as I thought, but it's still a good joke to pull on him. It's a great prank.
Pranked.
He's gonna have to really. Okay. Lately, yeah. Trouser's Worldwide Incredible Traders. I was wondering what that said. Okay. To perform a buddy flame. Or are we getting this right now? I thought we had to go back to get it.
No, no. When you go back after exiting, you get a free move at the towers for every level you unlock.
Oh. Wouldn't it make more sense to have Laylee do the slamming? Not likely. Okay, so we can slam soon. Now he's worried about insurance.
Actually?
No, we're fine, thanks, Wormy. There's a lot of dialogue in this game. Alright. We can get more? Oh no, we are three short.
If we get three, yeah, three more.
We'll get that easy. I can do it.
Right there, this button. See?
Cool.
You know the one you just walked past?
Oh, this is a button.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe. Oh yeah, it is. Okay, cool. Who the heck is this? What? Who is this guy? Oh, he's down there in like the prison or something.
Oh. So there's three other places that are blocked off.
Yeah. Could this be one?
Yep.
Hmm. Let me think. Right here?
The other one's on the other end of the map then.
There's more than three. Capital work. Come inside and we'll arrange a sporting contest for a real prize. Okay. Woohoo!
Maybe we'll get a pagey for that.
The heck was that yellow thing up there?
Not sure. Maybe we should go up there and find out ourselves.
We will. Oh, we can go get another move.
Yeah.
Which one should we get?
The spit move so we can get that Ghost Rider.
What was the other one?
The sonar to find secrets.
Ooh, that would be pretty good too.
We could, but wouldn't it be more fun to find secrets ourselves?
No.
No. What are you talking about? No. I just want to be done with this.
Well, I mean, there's a reason that's the first item there, I think.
To trick you into buying it.
Alright, we'll get the projectile one. Top choice.
See?
Now and then we'll spit that turd into that guy's mouth like I was planning on doing.
That's not top choice, that's middle choice.
Okay, so we're getting it.
Yeah.
Teach us something cool, Wormy. We're prepared.
Prepare thyself.
Go on, spit it out. We got magical books to fill.
Oh. Well, that's what the bushes are for.
Oh, I can eat the bush?
And spit it back out.
Were those bushes?
I guess.
Okay. Casino World? What? Okay. Oh, he's gonna teach us how to fart next.
Cool.
Nice. Okay.
That'll be 30 quills.
Right?
Imagine just halfway through the game, all of a sudden it says it just takes away 5 quills, and it's like Trouser pops up and it's like, hey, I forgot to collect those 5 quills from the start.
Right? Who is this?
It looks like a refrigerator.
What can I get you? Oh, it is a refrigerator, isn't it? One, please.
One what?
One tonic? You gotta present your company approved ID card. Oh, we don't have any. Aww.
Ivory Tower employees.
We're trying to pull a fast one on her.
You fell for it. Friendly colleague.
The name's Vendi. Game modifying tonics? Makes a big change to your rules of work? Okay, so we need to do challenges to get that.
Huh. Wonder what should go with this. Oh, like these. Is there any that we have unlocked so far?
Collect 5 pages to unlock this tonic. I thought we did, didn't we?
We only have like 2.
Oh, okay.
Oh, still looking through them. Stun 30. Beat Rextra's high score. 300 quills.
2 health. I'm just gonna go through these really quick. Just in case anybody else wants to read these out there.
64-bit.
You must have to have the 64-bit game to do that one. They did make one for the Kickstarters. Alright, we're close to getting the first one at least, so we'll have to come back.
Yeah, only, what, 2 more pages, I think?
I think 3 so. More?
Let's go back inside that guy and invite us in here to do that challenge.
Duke's Temple!
There's another one of the bushes.
Okay.
Good day, strapping adventurer. Splendid day for a hunt, whatnot. Yes.
Quite.
Like those Neanderthals in Ivory Towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know, I'm the most aristocratic character in the game.
You see?
I like this guy.
I wish he had a monocle.
Oh, he needs a monocle.
Yeah, he has a dinky little cane.
Okay. So, come on, let's go. Okay, he's gonna provide target and we're gonna have to spit it.
Yeah, good thing we got the spit ability.
I wonder if we could have did this without it.
I doubt it.
Would you say fancy a shot at my target range, champ?
Yes, I do, yes, I do.
Hopefully it's free.
Let's shoot.
Jolly good, yes, jolly good.
Tally-ho, lads.
So as you guys can tell, we're not going to read everything. Ethan's not here that long, so we want to finish the game. So it just takes a little bit longer if we read everything, too. Plus, they're already kind of talking over it, kind of, if you consider that dialogue. I consider it dialogue, and so does Ethan. Wait, Paigey.
Oh. We have to do this. So, use your spit ability.
Got it.
That's cool, they glow. I wonder if each one does something different.
Wait, how do I spit it?
He told you.
Oh, there. Got it. Okay. How many of these can I have? I'm in my mouth at the same time.
3, 4. Maybe it's infinite. If you keep on sucking them out, maybe you get something.
I like how our tail and whatever those things are on our back glow.
Well, I think these just give you power infinite for this mission.
Uh-oh. Am I timed?
You definitely, I'm pretty sure you, I can almost guarantee you infinite right now.
Controls are a little weird here.
Were you running out earlier? Is that why you keep on sucking them up?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Nope.
Oh, is it that noise?
When I suck it up, yeah.
I think that noise is them hitting.
No, it's not. It's me sucking these up.
No, the other one you hit with, like, the tip.
Yeah, give me that page. Give me that page!
And these pages are already kind of ripped. What happened?
It's an old book. So we got 3 now. Did I talk to him again? Nah. We're out.
Should we go shoot some balls at one of those other guys, like the sleeping guys or the hungry ghost guy?
Yeah, we're gonna take care of him right now.
We just have to find a plant.
Okay.
I know there was one around here somewhere.
The hungry ghost guy right up here?
Yeah. What's that? That's a different one. Right there.
It's like a cloud.
Do we have to race them?
Look like a racy pair, okay. Nimble. Oh, so this person wants us to race. I thought he was calling me a racist.
Clouds always think that.
Right? Alright, we're gonna race this guy. Cloud-based racing. How next-gen. Very much so.
And we can see all the quills here too, because we haven't even been in this section yet.
One lap through the gates?
I bet if you roll, you go faster too.
Well, of course, but I wanted to see if I could beat him on foot. We're gonna run out of power though, that's the only problem. We might have to increase our power before we can do this.
Unless it's a real small horse.
Eat these butterflies.
Full power.
So I just need to eat one butterfly. Yeah. If I don't beat him this time, I can beat him next time.
We haven't even been rolling from the start.
No! Okay, we'll go this way.
It's a shortcut. And it gives you a butterfly. We're gonna cut him off.
Oh, he's so fast!
Does he collide with you?
Yeah. He's a cloud, duh. Yeah, that makes sense.
Everyone knows clouds are solid objects.
Right? I gotta come back down here for these quills.
Yeah.
I've taken the lead. I'm gonna run out of juice though here.
Yeah, that would be bad.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, that's it.
Well, nice. Just in
time. This is put us at 4 pages of that.
Yeah, I'm a great racer, Cloud Dude. Yeah, I've earned it. Give it to me. Yeah. Yeah.
He just pooped that out on us.
He made it rain on her head, Ethan. Make it rain.
That was just one page.
Yes, I know.
That might be worth 100.
Alright, so we got that. We'll have to go along that for more pages, but let's spit in this dude's mouth. I've been waiting to do it. I just gotta find...
Maybe you can suck one of those enemies up.
Nope. Nope.
There was a bush around here somewhere. I saw it.
Where's that guy? Oh, he's up there, I think.
The bush is up by the guy was in the pot behind us.
Okay. Oh, here's one.
Oh, there's one there too. But I wonder if because that's an ice bush, he won't eat it immediately, like an orange bush or a blue bush.
He'll eat what I give him. I am the mother bird, after all. I believe he's up here.
Yeah, he should be.
Yep, here he is. Okay.
Now you can collect my bet.
Yep. Oh, okay, cool. Nice!
Two more.
Alright guys, we're gonna end the episode here. We will see you all next time.